Tony Hawk's Pro Skater and stuff. Let's do this. Alright, so now we're on Downhill Jam. From the first game. This is a pretty rememberable level, maybe. Let's see. Open the five valves. That was like the only challenge from the original game. You know, besides like skate and DVD and whatever. So some new challenges we got this time. Collect five pipe wrenches, manual through five puddles. Special trick over the giant grate. Alright. Now here's the thing with like, it's like collect five wrenches and then open up the five valves, but it's set up in such a way that it's like impossible to open the valves without getting the wrenches, I think. Or you have to like purposely go out of your way. You know, like I go up here to get the first valve and I end up just, you know, getting the wrench. Same with this one, it's like right in front of it. Hey look, it's the valve. Alright, now grind that and the valve's along that little pipe. Alright, let's see if I can get the secret DVD. This, I remember this one being like the biggest pain in the ass one to get. Let's see, go up here. Jump across this, and no, I didn't. Oh, I didn't make it. Get some speed going, and go! Oh, no, I missed it. That's gonna take me a couple attempts. Oh, whoa, it spawned me up there. That was weird. If I knew that, I would have had a second chance at it. Right, get that wrench, and you jump up there, and I didn't jump high enough. That's okay, I always... You could just go up from here. Because this is physically possible. Alright. Oh, and then when you manual them, like these are the puddles. It makes a puddle, and you manual through them. But, The puddles get saved if you hit all the valves and then, like, you make a new run. Alright, I can't seem to get this. Let's see. There we go. Let's see, I only got a couple seconds left. Let's see if I can special trick over that. Nope, I... No, it's not gonna work. Alright. Alright, let's see if I can get skate. Well, I know I can get skate, but... Let's get skate. Wait, where's the S? I totally forgot where the S was. The S is... Is it on the first ramp? Yeah, it is on that ramp. Alright. Get the K up here. Yeah, let's get that A. And then, hey, let's try to get the DVD over here again. Alright, we got some good speed. Yes, I got it. It puts me right on the edge. Alright, how am I gonna even get back down here? Alright, here we go. Okay, it spawned me down here. Whoa, what the hell? Alright, and now the E is all the way up there. So let's just go up here, and then that didn't really work out too well. Oh, but it put me up here. Oh, wait, there was money at the end of there. I should have stayed up there. let's see if I can do this special trick. This is the giant grate right here. There we go, I did it. Oh, but it didn't, like, say I did it. What's up with that? Now there's not enough time, probably. There we go, now it worked. Alright, what, the five puddles, maybe? Alright, whatever, I'm just trying to get a score or something, but it's fine. Okay, you have to, like, travel through, like, a certain amount of the puddle. Like, you can't just do it for, like, a second. You actually have to go through, like, a certain amount. Is that enough? Okay. Now let's get the last one. You see right there, it didn't count because I didn't travel through enough puddle. Or long. I don't know if it's based on time or distance. It's probably distance. Let's see if I can get this money up here. Oh, just barely high enough. Jump up here to get some speed going. Why does it do that? That's weird. Normally it doesn't do that. Like, it, you just go like along that, and then when you're flying along the rail here, you just start magically grinding it. Alright, so now I just have to get the scores and the monies. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Oh, come on. Whoa, I did get a lot of points for that, even though that wasn't even the full combo I wanted to do. I think it was perfect. I saw, like, green flash on the screen for, like, half a second. And then that was perfect. I don't even know what I landed on the pipe, I guess. I meant to grind it, but... Holy shit. How was that worth so many points? I got, like, 100,000 points for that. For a second, I thought I wasn't gonna make that, cause the half pipe there, like, looked a little weird, like it wasn't lined up right, like right here. All right, whatever. Let's get some monies. How many? Has four more left? Well, I know there's one on the pipe up here. I can grab. Oh, there's another one over here. I don't know if I'm going fast enough. I don't know, maybe. I wasn't really lined up with it properly. Yeah, crap. Oh, I think... Alright, so there's one, and then the two up there. Did I get the two up there? And then there's one that's on the route to the tape. I don't know if I got that one. Oh, come on, in the time left, I want to just get up here to see if I got the ones that were up here already. I can't see. I think I got them. I don't see them. I don't remember getting... If the one's not up here, I have no clue where the last one is. Alright, I have no clue where the last one is. Oh, wait. Did I get the ones that were on the half pipe over here? Alright. See, I got the one that was on this side. But did I get this? No, I just saw it, like, on the corner of my eye for a second. It's over here somewhere. There it is. Oh, crap. Now it's just blindly going back and forth and hoping that you hit it. Come on. Is there a marking somewhere that marks where it is? Alright, whatever. Oh, shit. Alright, something I noticed with that, it's like impossible to get on that rail from the right side. From this side. Oh wait, I did it that one time. No, don't fuck. Come on, there's a railing there that like stops you from falling off, but of course I gotta fall through like the little gap after the railing ends. I think the money's on the railing right there, actually. See, rail stops you from falling off. Oh, come on. What the hell? Are you serious? Come on, man. Like, it shouldn't be that hard. Although, that's one of the reasons why this tape is, like, one of the hardest to get, because it's in... It's such a pain to get there, and it's so easy to mess up. And then when you do fall off, it's a huge pain to get, like, to get back up here to reset for another attempt. All right, I got it. I got it. I was playing a good song though. I kind of want to hear the song. It's like when you're driving and you arrive at your destination and like the radio's playing a good song. It's like, well, I want to hear this song. Whatever, I've heard the song 1,000 times. Oh, it's still playing. That's good. But will it still play when I hit end game? No, it doesn't. It stopped. Wait, buy stats. I should have enough money now to max this all out. Alright. Have some cash, so now I can buy like all this stuff. I don't know. I didn't want to like buy this stuff because I didn't want to waste money on like this stuff when I could buy stats. Unless this improves your stats. I don't think it does. Like, why would these cost more? I don't know. I do want to get a new special grind, though. I don't really like my special grind. These are expensive. Holy Christ. All the layback. That's like the 20K. What was like... let's see here. I remember, like, the pizza... The pizza special. That was like one of my favorites from the original. Is that still in here? Oh, there it is. Pizza guy. I can't afford it right now, though. Alright, well, that's all for now. So, thanks for watching and stay tuned for the next part.